In this video, we walk you through setting up your Volt interface with Cubase. First, make sure that Volt is connected to your computer and powered on. If using Windows, make sure to download and install the ASIO driver via the UA Connect app. No additional driver download is required for macOS. Next, open Cubase. In the Steinberg Hub, click on More and create an empty project. Choose where to save the project and click on Open. In the top menu, click on Studio and open Studio Setup. On the left side, click on Audio System and then select Volt from the drop-down menu. Confirm the selection by clicking on Switch. On the left side, select Volt and open the control panel so that you can choose the buffer size from the drop-down menu. Increasing the buffer size can alleviate playback issues like clicks, pops, and distortion caused by high CPU loads, but will also increase latency when playing virtual instruments or monitoring inputs through the DAW. A common workflow is to use a lower buffer size while recording and to use a higher buffer size when mixing. Click on the plus sign in the top left corner of the tracks list to create a new track. Select audio and then choose the input that you want to record from the drop-down menu. If you are using Volt's direct monitoring feature, make sure to deactivate software input monitoring by clicking on the loudspeaker symbol in the track. Now you can record enable the track and start recording.